Luke? What you watching?
Something stupid.
This isn't stupid.
All this feels strange and untrue, and I won't waste a minute without you. My bones ache, my skin feels cold, and I'm getting so tired and so old.
We're done. It's fine. I'm not mad.
The anger swells in my guts, and I won't feel these slices and cuts.
She's gone. He hates me. I blew it.
I want so much to open your eyes, 'cause I need you to look into mine. Tell me that you'll open your eyes.
I'm all in. I'm all in.
Tell me that you'll open your eyes. Tell me that you'll open.
She wants you, Luke.
You've
won. Go back to it.
Get up, get out, get away from these liars, 'cause they don't get your soul or your fire.
What are you doing?
Will you just stand still?
Take my hand, not your fingers through mine, and we'll walk from this dark room for the last time. Every minute from this minute now, we can do what we like anywhere. I want so much to open your eyes, 'cause I need you to look into my.
Luke, will you marry me?
What?
Right now. Okay?
Tell me that you'll open your eyes. Tell me that you'll open your eyes. Tell me that you'll open your eyes. Tell me.
We have to tell each other everything.
Tell me that you'll open your eyes. Tell me that you'll open your eyes. Tell me that you.
Because I don't want you to move.
Why? Why don't you want me to move?
As a kid.
What about eloping?
But Luke and I, we are engaged. We are stable.
Engaged isn't married. People get engaged all the time.
Look, this is not something casual, Luke and me. This is not something we're rushing into by any means. This has been a long time coming. A long time. This is
Lane's married.
Real.
And next thing, it'll be my daughter. And then my granddaughter, but not me. I'm not getting married. No, it ain't for me. It's not in the cards.
Wedding. It's not gonna happen.
I don't think I ever really loved anyone until now.
I'm failing. I'm failing.
You are not failing. what to do.
No, I'm not waiting. It's now or never. And I have to go.
Right now. Let's go.
I slept with Christopher.
Without you.
Say something.